And one more thing, I will always also like to say that pray to God that nothing happens to New York and nothing ever happens. And at this time, everyone's in the house, nobody gets out.